What is up, people, and welcome to game number 97, I believe. And for today's game, I'm going to be playing in gold 563, 64, 67 LP. I actually forgot today, legitimately, to look myself up. But it's around that kind of LP. So for today, I'm going to be playing AD carry, and I'm going to be playing Graves in bot lane together with Acilian. In this champion select, some sad stuff happened because apparently the last pick of our team, Decillion, said he couldn't play support and that he never plays it and he doesn't like doing it. But he was forced into it, and you know, sometimes this is just what happens in solo queue. You have to be prepared to play every role. Even me, myself, the person who doesn't like to play support or jungle, will support jungle if the time is right, you know? Like, if it's really needed of me to do it, I will do it. But this guy, he expressed such a dislike for it, it almost, you know, it killed the team morale before even going into the game, and that was like so unnecessary. But whatever, you know, I will try to look past it, and I will try, you know, to always do my best. The only sad part is that, you know, bot lane is a duo lane, and yeah, I'm going to be laning with this guy. So if he really thinks he's crap, I have this feeling we're going to completely lose against the Blitzcrank support, because, you know, Blitzcrank has an easy time hooking people when they don't know how to move and whatnot. And, yeah, I'm hoping for the best, basically, but I'm not too, what would you call it? I'm not too hopeful? Yeah, I'm not too hopeful for this lane, but I'm hoping that in teamfights and stuff, we can maybe pick it up a little bit. So the enemy team has a pretty decent comp, I would say. I don't really like the Vayne pick much, but of course Vayne is always a strong pick once she's super fed, so you know, that could always change. Renekton is a really good, really strong top laner, but he went for heal and ignite, which to me is like a big question mark, but hey, if that works for him, fine for him. So they have Alessandra top, Yasuo mid. Now, the thing about Yasuo mid in this game is that there's very few things that he can combo off with his ultimate. Like, I can only think of Blitzcrank knock-up punch. That's about it. I'm not sure if it works with Vayne Condemn. I think it does, but, like, it's such a short, window that you have to press the ultimate on Yasuo that it's probably not so reliable. So, yeah. We're going to be playing together with an Echo mid, which is pretty neat. This is the first time I'm seeing an Echo in rank, by the way. I've seen tons of Echo before, but those would be in my, my normal practice games. And including myself, of course, I play a lot of Echo. In fact, here's a little neat side info. Echo actually became my first champion that I reached mastery level 5 with, just because I really wanted to understand the champion a lot. So I really spammed him a lot, and he suddenly became like mastery 5 out of nowhere. I was like, whoa, when did this happen? The reason why he's my first mastery 5 champion is because before I took the long month break, the master system had just come out, so I don't actually have that much masteries on different champions until like I returned. So, yeah, it's kind of sad that Echo became my first 5th level master, because I kind of was hoping, like, oh, TF or Victor or someone like that is going to be the 5th, but I thought, you know, Echo was worth practicing, so I kept practicing him. Anyways, it seems like we're in the game now. Let's get a Doran's Blade, let's get the standard AD carry start, basically. Okay, so anyways, Graves. I'm kind of sad that, you know, the bot lane meta seems to have shifted away from Graves and Corki, but as you saw in my Corki game, you can still pull off good games, you know? Like, AD carries that can burst are not completely dead. They just don't seem to be very favored into the late game compared to other AD carries, such as Kalista, Jinx, Ashe, and maybe Tristana sometimes. Yeah, it seems like the auto-attack heavy AD carries are kinda on the rise, but I honestly don't care, man. I'll break the meta any day. And Graves doesn't feel that meta breaking. In fact, he feels like he's really meta for laning, but I don't know. He seems to have scaling problems if he doesn't get like completely fed from the start. But that's very possible because of Graves' kit, you know? Like, he's got the burst, and it's just sometimes insanely hard to lane against him if you're like a really poor laner. Which in this case, Vayne would be. So hopefully Cillian can land bombs and, you know, we can actually destroy some people. Oh wow, Blitzcrank is hooked from there. Blitz is in Drake Pit. Just typing that out. I really don't know why Cillian is standing there. If Blitzcrank changes his angle and shoots his hook here, Cillian is dead or loses his flash. Alright. Well, Cillian put out a late ward in the Dragon Pit. That's okay, I guess. But he doesn't really need that vision now that he's like returning here anyway. So that's kind of like a wasted Trinket Ward cooldown. Very sad. Okay. Let's go ahead and help this guy out. Shoot his. There we go, there's the smite. And alright, that's enough help. Let's go to bot and let's see what we can do. So Vayne Blitzcrank. I really don't look forward to this lane. I think I already said that in the loading screen. Uh oh. But yeah. If oh my god, okay. Farming is not gonna go well. Wait, we already are pushing it way harder than they are. Blitzcrank is not helping with it. I mean, it makes sense. Oh, wow. Cillian actually landed a bomb. That's going to be decent harass level 1. Okay, he's going to auto-attack the Blitzcrank because he walks up to me. I mean, if you're a melee champion, you walk up to a ranged champion, you should punish him for that. So, yeah, that's exactly what I did. Uh-oh. Alright, I thought I was going to hit my Q on the Blitzcrank there. Okay, got 2 auto-attacks off. That's pretty decent. He's gonna build up the harass. Uh-oh, okay, so Cillian is gone. I'm just gonna back out a little bit. Put a ward in this brush so that Blizzard can do, like, any crazy stuff on me. Oh my god, I really wanted to land that Q to lasted the minion, but the minions keep dying so fast. I'm so sad. Okay, Cillian is returning. Sweet. Alright, well, where is he going? Dude, come on. I need you to lane with me, otherwise I can't, like, walk up to the minions. Oh, that was close. Okay, gotta back out a little bit. Oh shit, his bomb took the minion, that's sad. Well, Tavane is winning on me against NCS, but I have an excuse, guys. This is being played early in the day, okay? I'm kinda tired. You can probably tell from my voice. I'm probably not sounding as enthusiastic as I always do. Alright. Who's saying Tyman? Oh, Ram has actually died too. Wait, did he die and give like double buffs? Oh wow, this harass though. Like, they got my support, but like, I got Devane's health so low. Look at him. Like, I eat into Devane and then I got like a full damage Q on her. Like, that was really strong. Okay. Auto attack, sidestep so that the minion gets grabbed instead. If he hooked earlier, I could have flashed, but you know, it was kind of bad position by me. But I was kind of aware of what I was doing. Alright, let's pop a flask. And hope Blitzcrank is ready. Okay, got that minion. Keeping my eye on the Vayne and the Blitzcrank to make sure that I don't stand in line to an easy hook. Cillian just kind of zoning with his bombs. I just realized what a decent zoning tool that those bombs actually are early on. I never thought of it that way. Usually I'm trying to like land the bombs on the Shambi so I can get like the double bomb stun. But yeah, looking at it this way, like, oh, I made it walk into that one by like eating into her. Nice. The mind gaming. Alright. Let's just auto attack her once there. Get this minion here, miss the other one, and miss that one too somehow. Oh man, like I said, AD carrying is still not something I feel completely comfortable again with. Oh my god, decent harass though. Oh, sidestep that, because that was too obvious. Way to telegraph what the Blitzcrank wanted to do, so it was just like an easy sidestep into the least predictable path. Alright, let's just go out here and get this minion, get this one. So, the Vayne doesn't have any pots anymore. She should be an easy... She should be easy picking, basically. Yep, there's a 1 on attack. Gotta hide behind the minions. What? Oh, Cillian doesn't have any mana, so he doesn't want to stay. But I need to stay for at least 500 gold, dude. The thing about this, though, is that I might be able to 1v2 just because of their low health. Okay, I got some harass off there. Nocturne is here. I'm gonna ping it in the map so that my team kind of pays attention to where the jungler is. And, alright, so that's Blitzcrank. Gonna just keep auto attacking him. Alright, that's decent harass again. Sidestep that like a boss. Why not? Get the minion. And... yeah, okay, so now sidestepping like that is gonna be a little bit tougher, because I'm sure Blitzcrank is starting to learn his lesson and he realizes that I sidestep to like the least predictable path. But he may also like do it the other way around. He'll be like, oh, now Grace thinks he can't pull it off anymore because he did it like 3 times against me. So now he will actually like, oh wow. Okay, that was really slow kill by me. I was talking, so I couldn't concentrate. Okay. But yeah, basically it's a little bit of a like juke mind game. Okay, do that, and then let's go back here. Oh, I got ultimate now. I could flash Q ult the Vayne, but I'm not sure that's worth it. Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? She couldn't have gone too far. Oh wow. Okay, well, just back out Zillion. It's no problem. You don't have tower aggro. There she is. Alright, she actually stayed with that low health. Nice. I like keeping like my opponent's low health in the lane. It makes them really suffer because they can't really farm, and if they do, like, they really risk dying to like just harass on her tower basically. And Grace is not exactly the best champion to harass on her tower with because of his short auto attack range, but his spells have pretty decent range, so like that kind of makes up for it. Alright, he hooks the siege and it just dies quicker to the turret. Nice, he denied himself a siege. I like that. Check the Q here. Get these minions. Pop a smoke to get them lower. And let's just back out because Cillian ditched me. Alright, I can get a BS sword now. What's the farm like? 39 to 64. So despite the fact that I've been farming really poorly, I'm still doing pretty decently in regards to like the rest of the game. Alright, let's get a BF sword, let's get boots because I kind of want to move faster against this Blitzcrank. Let's get 2 health pots, 2 mana pots. Uh-oh, bot lane is coming. Okay, no, they're not. Blitz coming mid. Alright, let's put the pot and the mana pot in the right slot. Nocturne is mid. Wow, that's a kill. Can Rammus make it? I don't know. Kind of want to look, but at the same time, I'm going to be heading bot lane very soon. Okay, now it's time for... oh, shit! The top lane roam. Very, very unfortunate. But what are you gonna do? It is done. Too late, the SS. Let's get this minion. Let's just... there we go. Kind of like zoning off the Vayne, but at the same time, I'm taking like damage from like the minions. Sad. Oh my god, please. Okay, so they're probably doing dragon. I will try and see if I can like just steal it with my ult. Kind of getting low there. No! Oh my god! Nocturne got so low. Okay, I'm just gonna head away from the wall because I'm gonna get grabbed. But what is Cillian doing? I really hope he's doing something genius because right now this feels like crap. That Blitzcrank is pretty low, though. Alright, Vayne triggers her ultimate. I'm just gonna Q behind me. It can eat the minions. Gonna have to flash that because he flashed for it. Cillian, I'm still not sure what you're doing. You warded the wolves. I'm not sure if that was necessary, but whatever. Blitzcrank, no flash at least. Are you... what? Jassel? What is he saying? Blitz, no flash, by the way. I'm not sure if Vayne flashed. I don't think she did. I think she just ulted and tumbled. But alright, so far so peaceful. I've been doing pretty well for being left like 1v2 several times, I believe. Like, normally this should go far worse than what it has when you get abandoned that often, because usually bot lanes, like, they just take advantage of that shit. Nice, he landed a bomb. Come on, Vayne, Vayne, you want the siege minion, don't you? You cannot let it you cannot let it just die. Okay, she walked up to it, and I get some free harass. There we go. Took a lot of her health, thanks to the Q and my heart attack. Okay, if she's gonna stay, she's dead. So my ultimate is up in 2 seconds. Okay, well, I need to hit her with an auto attack or a Q first before it becomes like an instant kill. Cillian wants to dive. Damn, Well, I suppose we could with his ultimate, but the thing is, by the time I come up, I'll be dead because there's no minions around. Okay, nice. Ramazan and Renekton destroy the Yasuo. Sweet. Cillian, what are you doing? Like, he's like just running really far behind me, not even like putting vision down or anything. I really like am questioning what his motives are. But it's fine. Cillian says, go dive. I ult. No, it's just. If the enemy, if the rest of our team comes bot lane, yes, that's good because we have tanks that can actually tank the turret for a while. Me, however, I can't dive that shit. That's like just asking to die. And alright, got the minion. So this has been kind of a slow lane. Oh, this is gonna be the dream. Alright, I'm just gonna keep auto-attacking the Blitzcrank. And now I'm gonna move on to the Vayne. Again, gonna heal preemptively. Alright, I'm gonna switch aggro to the Nocturne. Okay, I can't really get him anymore, so I'm gonna go here. Okay. Well, we didn't really get that much. Cillian, what are you doing? Just go back already. Holy shit, Nocturne though. Get his tower? Yeah. Get the tower of Nocturne and then kill him. Seems simple to me. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay, Lissandra has no mana. Oh shit, Jostle's here. See you later, Cillian. Is he gonna be fine? Wow, he actually lands a bomb. Oh, here's Echo though. Oh shit. Damn, okay, I thought Yasuo was about to go ham on us there, but he backed out. He actually respected Echo a little bit. Decent. Uh-oh. This is really shitty. No! Whatever, Blitzcrank got the kill. He also... I got ignited by somebody, didn't I? Yeah, whatever. Okay, let's just start building this, and let's get a dagger. Oh, that was shitty. My first death. Sucks. But it happens. It was a really poor dive, though. Kind of felt like it was going to be a bad idea if the rest of the team came bot. But, yeah, I mean, I did get myself a kill. But it really wasn't that great. Was it worth it? I'm not sure. Vayne has two kills. Where did she get those from? Probably from that poor dive. So it was worth it more for the enemy team than it was for us. Drac, 1 minute 30. Get ready. Damn, Vayne has red buff too, so that means if she gets one auto attack on me, I'm probably dead. Unless I'm under turret, of course. And of course, I don't get a crit on that auto attack that needs to be a crit. Did I cancel a recall? I think I did. Stay around Rammus. Okay, Lissandra is now mid. That kind of tells me that they're probably going to do Drake soon. Alright, let's just go ahead and get these minions. I really don't know where Blitzcrank went. So, it seems like they're going to be doing Drake, actually. So, I'm going to start heading towards there with Cillian. He might get hooked here if they have vision. Alright, they only had this skull crab thing. Go mid, maybe? They don't have a tower. This is an easy flank, but if we end up finding the Yasuo, we're so dead. Oh, they get smoke bombed. Nice. I'm kind of sad I didn't have enough money for Infinity Edge by the time I went back. Cammy's gonna keep auto-attacking this dude for some free damages. Oh, he's so dead. Finish him off with the ultimate, of course. And I can get an Infinity Edge now. I kind of want to go back, but at the same time, it might not be the best idea. Uh-oh. Renekton going ham. Very randomly. Under the tower of the new team. Okay. Yeah, let's do dragon, and then please let me head back to base. I could probably get, like, a Infinity Edge and upgrade boots by now. Uh-oh. Wait, what is Cillian doing? Oh, he's gonna get the stun off. Spam all the spells to make sure he gets bursted. Or she gets bursted, sorry. Lissandra's like, what the fuck? Has she never played against Echo before? Alright. How long is the stun? 2.2 seconds. It is a pretty long stun. It should be a scaling stun for each level in tier W, to be honest. But for some reason, Riot didn't feel like doing it for that. So, alright. Just spam my stuff here. Wow, I'm really sad Echo's like getting most of it. Wow, he keeps... Wow, Echo's such a good kill-stealing champion, I swear. No! I even flashed! Wait, is that Penta? That's the Penta, dude. He's too low, I suppose. Alright. Whatever. Echo got super fed there. I, however, got destroyed. I could heal Echo if needed. Alright. We're not gonna fight this any longer, Cillian. Alright, I'll put my trinket ward here. I'm gonna swap it for a blue trinket anyway soon, so may as well. Yeah. Let's get this, please. Holy, oh my god, Echo almost got me killed. Alright, let's get Boots. He should have been braver, he should have stayed. And now he dies for it. Well, at least Blitzcrank is the one that keeps taking the kills on the enemy team. Alright. At least he died to Blitz. Oh shit. Renekton is dead if he doesn't have ultimate soon. Alright, I don't know how Renekton pulled that off. He says he keeps telling Echo off, but he probably died because he was typing. So like, he's equally stupid if that was the case. Oh man, they're all kind of low, but I can't really follow. Yeah, this Renekton seems to be a little bit too aggro for what the situation is worth. Dude, this is such a kill. No way! Are you kidding me? The ultimate wasn't enough? Damn, if only one of my auto attacks had crit it. Okay, I'm not gonna return here because that was an easy hook for Blitzcrank. Oh man, I'm so sad. I mean, I do only have, like, what, 20% crit, so it's like a 1 in 5 chance I will crit. Oh shit. Rip Rammus. I can't even help that. It was far too deep in. Okay, so the enemy team is actually catching up in kills. That is not good. But as you see, I don't really like do too stupid risks to try and get kills. I'm just seeing the opportunities as they come. By the way, Luna's Echo and Lissandra sounds totally legit. I kinda wanna try that. Anyways, I'm gonna go and just get my red buff. Oh shit, what is Renekton doing? He's walking into like 4 people on his own. That is not very clever. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and take the red. Come on. Come on, there we go. Yep, Renekton died. I'm not surprised. Didn't really seem like a wise decision. Alright, let's get this Raptors. Come on. Oh, well, it's only a Raptor. Some more Raptors are dead for some reason. I can already get this, yes. 650. Get this. And... get this. You guys are useless in the game for no damn reason, thanks. I wanna say something smart-ass to this Renekton, like, you just walked into 4 people on your own, but, like, I'm not gonna type it out because, obviously, that would frustrate him even more, so I'm just gonna keep it in for now. But he should really know that his blame is completely, like, unjustified because he's doing the same damn things as he claims that other people are doing. So, like, yeah. It's like, why are you complaining about others losing the game when you literally are feeding for free? Like, if you die in this game for a good reason, like, protecting a Baron, protecting a Dragon, you know, maybe there's some merit in death. But, like, there, that was just, oh, here I am, I'm called Renekton, I'm gonna give you free gold. No, Rammus, why did you just ditch me? I was, like, following him. Okay, so Renekton's kind of farming top lane. I don't really think he'll come around, so we're pretty much gonna be on our own here. I'm not sure. No, he doesn't have teleport, so he's not gonna be here anytime soon. We do have the Lissandra here, so that's one teleporter. So that means it's gonna be 5 people here already. Shit. Alright, they use pink water everything. This is very shitty, and Renekton is going back to base. Okay, kind of spotted people. Uh-oh. Holy shit, okay, that was kind of bad by me. Okay, that was kind of bad. Okay, wow, I actually dealt a lot of damage to Vayne before dying, but yeah. For some reason, I thought Blitzcrank wouldn't have the prediction skills to land that hook on me, because I knew he saw me, but I didn't know if they had vision over this wall. I'm not so sure if that was like a blind hook, but that was definitely bad on me to like really underestimate the Blitzcrank that much. Oh man. Wait, is Renekton seriously AFK in base? Yeah, he is. Is he waiting for an item? I hope he is. Otherwise, this like really poor. Like, no amount of madness is worth AFKing for. Alright, well, I'll just go ahead and give myself a dagger. Looks like this might be a 4 versus 5 game. Just like I said yesterday in the Gragas game, some games you are the one with the 4 versus 5 in the favor. Sometimes you are the one that has it against. So, yeah. So what does that mean in League of Legends? Basically, you have to learn how to play 4 versus 5 because sometimes that is just what you're forced to do. Yeah, I'm not going to count on this Renekton anymore. So it's just going to be all... Oh wait, is Dragon still up or did Rammus just never like pass through it? Okay, that's one pink down. Oh, Dragon is still up. Sidestep the Q there. Alright, hit that and that. Aw, we got the flash off at least. And I believe Yasuo is there, so that's probably not a good idea to face Shake. Well, the rest of the team is here. Echo's here. Vayne is top. Vayne is top. This means it's a 4 versus 4 situation. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Okay, my W. I forgot my W doesn't actually, like, go off there. Okay, just go ahead and go ham on the Nocturne. I mean, Rammus got the resurrection thing. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm so sad right now. So sad. I'm not gonna chase that. Go for Dragon. Dude, Dragon is so free! Like, Nocturne is dead, everyone's gotta go back. Alright, here we go. What is Sylvain doing? Well, Renekton's still AFK. I assume that he's actually gone then. And probably not gonna come back for a while. Alright, time to farm up bot lane. I can almost... Well, no, actually, I can't actually get the what's it called? The Phantom Dancer anytime soon. It was a nice stream to have, though. Oh, man. I really hate it when, like, it turns out this way, but... I played a lot of games like this, so, yeah. I'm not completely, without confidence. I know a lot of people just suddenly, like, just want to surrender as soon as a game becomes 4 versus 5. But if you are slightly strong already in a game, there is a very big chance that you can pull off a 4 versus 5. Sadly, I kind of did die a little bit too many. A few too many times, but... Oh shit. A few times too many, I mean. And is that Blitzcrank going for me? No, he tried to hook that call. Alright. I can actually get a Phantom Dancer with this back. Really, really need to go back. Echo's also super strong. So, I don't really think it matters that Renekton is gone, really, because he wasn't really doing that much anyway. He was like, Renekton with Merc Treads and Ravenous Hydra. So, yeah. Echo is pretty strong, and I have two core items. I think we can still do this. I mean, Sylvain and Echo, I just realized how troll that combo is. On the enemy team, they don't really have anyone, like, anyone near as strong as Echo. So, yeah, kill-wise it is. So, I think we can really pull this off. What is Sylvain doing, though? Oh, okay, he was trying to stop the blue buff steal. Oh, rip. Okay, he gets hooked. Just random ultimate for harass. Okay, odd attack. Wow, okay. Lissandra is actually pretty tanky. For not having like any armor items. Or maybe it's just me being unlucky with auto attacks. Alright, Renekton automatically got leaving. So now that means if this game is over soon, he's gonna get like a lever in the match history. Which means, yeah, if he gets those, a few of those too many, he'll actually get banned. Like, I think it's, if you get three levers in a row, you actually get, like, suspension for a few days. Alright, my blue trinket spotted Nocturne and Lissandra. Kinda wanna go bot. Red buff is up, I should probably get that for myself now. Renekton reconnected, I'm not sure why, but maybe he was legitimately DC'd, or he's actually just gonna come back just to avoid getting the lever thing. Wow, I just realized how close Cillian was to stealing my red there. Alright, Renekton is back or not, I'm not sure. I'm hoping he has had a change of heart, or that he legitimately had, you know, problems. Oh god. We're here. Alright, I'm gonna focus on... Oh god, Lissandra's here too. Okay, I get... Oh my god, please. Okay, I'm gonna keep going for this one. Alright, they can get... Okay, I don't know why they let Cillian have that one, but I feel like someone else could have picked up that kill. I mean, Cillian getting kills isn't that bad. Wow, he rushed us a Ruby Size Stone. Uh-oh, Cillian, that's an easy condemn. Why did you hug the wall? Wow. Yeah, that was very poorly done. Renekton is gonna push mid lane? I mean, I suppose that's okay. If he can get a tower, it's kind of worth it for him being gone for so long. And it does mean gold for me. Easy, partner. Okay, he got it, which means I can get a BS sword. Totally worth. Still being like negative towards Renekton. Anyways, BS sword, here we go. Nice. Alright. Echo tries to save the Renekton. He ends up killing himself. RIP. Not worth the shutdown money. Guys, let's use Reproach Renek for Flame and AFK. Thanks, but that was not worth noob. Focus Vayne TF. Wow, Renekton is actually still being nasty. Wait, are they doing Baron? No, they're not. They need all their consistent damage to do Baron, and right now they're not on it. Alright, got the smoke bomb on the Lissandra. Wow, Renekton is actually not a very kind person. For some reason, I don't know what, like, who's shadowing the cereals, but this kid is being a little bit too nasty. I don't think that's really worth this game. I don't think it's ever worth to be that nasty, period. But yeah, Renekton's gonna be Renekton, I guess. At least it's 4-5 versus 5 now, so I kind of feel a little bit better about it. But yeah, I feel like when Renekton is here, he causes a different kind of disruption to the team, which is, you know, causing them to type. So I should probably tell my team to stop typing and just play very soon. But right now, I kind of want to just pay attention to what's happening in the game. Oh, dude, I bet like Echo feels like very tempted to. Oh wow. Oh nice. Oh my god, my ultimate completely whiffs. This is so sad. Okay, just gonna keep auto attacking the. Oh shit, this is so worth. Oh my. Oh yes, the Cillian ultimate still went off. Damn it. I was hoping that wouldn't like completely like run out by the time I like got there. Oh, wait, Echo, come on. Okay, he walks into that thing to get his shield. No! Holy shit, don't hit me with Q. Oh yeah, killing with the Q. Alright. And we aced him. Sweet. Kinda sloppy by me because I missed the ultimate. Like, that ultimate's AoE damage could've really set up the teamfight really well. But yeah, ending up getting like... Oh shit, Yasuo's gonna be up. This is really not good. This is like a quadra kill for Yasuo. Yeah, we should have gone for Dragon. This is really, really bad. Like, super bad, dude. Whoa, okay. I thought maybe Yasuo was gonna jump to Renekton, but then I realized, you know, it was still on cooldown. Uh-oh, this is really shitty. Oh, god. Yeah, I'm not gonna play around with that. Yeah, that was bad. We should have gone Drake, but I think typing that is kind of useless too. Oh well, shit happens. They're gonna do this now. Wait, Nocturne is totally not following his team. Tier 1 mid life, it's okay. This is gonna heal up. Wait, oh, it doesn't heal anymore. I forgot about that. Alright, okay. It is kind of great then. But they just got Baron. That's not so great. And, like, Rammus should have just backed out as soon as he saw Lissandra with, like, Baron buff. So, yeah. We probably should just take that dragon. I'm gonna go ahead and get red buff for myself. They're gonna try and get dragon out, so I don't know if we're gonna fight this. I mean, we are kinda strong. But, yeah. Echo really needs to be with us. Oh my god, I really hate it when that happens. Holy shit, they ran doing slow. Alright, well, at least he was kinda weak. Coming, coming! Oh man, oh man. Oh shit, she had that. Okay, got the kill on Lissandra. Okay, gonna switch aggros a little bit. Oh god, okay. Well, we kinda needed the whole team there, but, you know, Rammus was already dead for obvious reasons. They're not doing dragon at least. Oh shit, hey, hey, Rammus! Rammus, I really hope I can counter you here. Alright. Oh god, this is so shitty. But I really have no choice. Wow. Oh, yeah. I think Rammus didn't need to go all the way over here. He needed to follow me so that by the time Blitzcrank caught up to me... yeah. Really, again? Vayne one hit. Well, Nocturne feared me. Okay, I'm gonna get the pickaxe. Is Nocturne tanky? Yes, he's got Ninja Tabby and Random's Omen. That's why he didn't die instantly to me. I'm really gonna need that Last Whisper. So far, though, I think these fights are going well because technically we're pretty far behind and they have, like, Baron buff. So, yeah. It does feel like we're kinda just clawing our way out of this game. I don't really feel like there's much proper play. I mean, the enemy team is really fucking up a lot too by like doing these random engages on us. Like they feel very confident because they have Baron buff and they probably have like 5 kills on us, but that's really not that much. Especially when you consider the champions who are fed in our team is like the carry are like the carries. So yeah. Okay, my ultimate is now level 3. That's pretty good. I'm kind of sad that Vayne has 11 kills though. That's like really not. Not a very, like, uplifting thing to see. Alright, auto-attacking once, auto-attacking twice. And he got pretty low from 2 auto-attacks. Got some pretty nice crits there. Oh, nice. Oh, shit! Oh my god, really? Oh my god, I hate this game. Of course, as soon as Yasuo hit, like, a random, like, what's it called? A random knock-up on me? Of course, Nocturne goes in on shit, and like Lissandra is also over the wall. I guess there is very poor warding at the moment in our jungle, so I'm just gonna go ahead and upgrade my trinket. This is pretty shitty. Yeah, I feel like this shouldn't have happened, but it did. Bad for me though. I suppose I should be letting Rammus go in the front and not me. Just stay in the back until like. Just see anything. Wow, Cillian, don't throw your Qs in front of the castle wall. Oh wow, Rammus actually got kills here. And there's... Oh wow, Cillian's ultimate didn't get popped there. Alright, I'm gonna go for Alacrity Shoes. Can you get the stun off, Cillian? That would be godly. Oh no. At least I'm here now. I might... Yeah, I'm gonna clear this wave with just... Oh, I didn't clear the wave? Shit. Alright. Alright, that's almost wave cleared. Oh my god, I almost got a kill on Blitzcrank, but that Vayne was looking pretty scary. Oh wow, he flashes for a very like bad attempt. Echo was already there. Alright. Oh, she's gone. We're not really gonna get her. Hey, double buffs though. Spotted her. Yeah, Renekton's actually right for once though. I am getting caught. It is a Nocturne, so we kind of have to pay some more respect to that. I don't think Dragon is up, but I will check while going towards bot lane at least. It is not up. Yep, it is down. Alright, let's get this farm. And I can get Last Whisper after this. Sweet. Alright, let's just get all the minions. Oh yes, the gold. So much gold. Wow, these crits are getting pretty strong. Could be stronger though. And that's kind of what I'm going to be aiming for. Anyways, so Mercurial Scimitar is definitely going to be one of my items in this game. Because of Lissandra and Nocturne Fear. Yeah, and also of course the Condemned from Vayne. That's really like annoying to deal with. Alright, coming mid, coming mid. Like, he was about to get Nocturne ulted there, I swear. Oh shit, he missed his Q. If that hit, it could have been a nice pickup. Alright, Renekton's coming mid now, I think. Finally, some cooperation. I'm being in the front line a little bit too much, so I'm just gonna back off a little bit and let Rammus be in the front. Kinda want this farm though. We're close to the tower, so now it's kinda okay to just be kinda frontline-ish. Okay, well, Rammus, you're tanky as fuck, why aren't you just walking forward? Okay. That's Jostle's knockup on cooldown for a little bit. I could go back and get red buff now, but I feel like if I abandon my team this very moment, we might just lose a teamfight because of it. Okay, spotted the Vayne. Oh, they're split up. Let's go top and catch the Nocturne, right? Well, I'm not sure what just happened, but it seems like we died. Why did Echo not go in? I don't... Oh, and Renekton wasn't even there! Holy shit, he actually went back! I didn't even pay attention to that. But Cillian kind of started that, so... Yeah, it was very stupid. I don't really see why he did it. Renekton's gonna have to ultimate now. Vayne is... Oh god. This is such a sad game. For so many reasons. Wow, did Nocturne seriously just tank that for forever? Damn. Can't I get one-shotted? To be honest, that was a 4v5. Renekton was base. I think he was base. Like, he was with us and then suddenly he wasn't. I wasn't paying attention. Maybe he wasn't, and he used like recalled after like healing up or after getting like damaged. Shit. How much is QSS now? It's I'm not gonna get it. I'm just gonna have to sell for this. You guys are just too dumb to win this. Well, that's not very nice. I think we can win this, but it's gonna be really tough because of like situations. Well, he suicided again. Oh, if we catch this guy off on his own. Okay. Ami's gonna... Oh, God. Oh, that's his Guardian Angel. Or, it wasn't even Guardian Angel. It was just, like, Cillian ult. Uh-oh. Wow, okay, she had that. I'm under turret now, please, turret! Okay, I'm fine. Damn, it really sucks to play against Vayne after that. Rennick problem. What? Renekton's got a proper build at least. So I'm not sure if he's the problem, but... Okay, anyways, this is really shitty. This is really, really shitty. Like, the new team's gotten so many barons. Well, only two, but, like, that's enough to, like, really, like, pull out, pretty big comeback. And what Rammus is saying also not completely wrong. Like, Renekton has been split pushing a lot without, like, having an actual teleport. Like, he is the heal ignite Renekton, which is still, to me, like, a really big question mark. But, yeah, I guess some people like doing that kind of thing. Okay, my red buff is down. My blue trinket kind of saved me my time, and I also managed to ward up the jungle a little bit. I am in paper, man. I'm not a carry. No one can carry in this team. No one gave good calls, so don't blame me. I have say. I hate support. Alright, well, I'm not gonna bother reading much more. Let's go ahead and get the QSS. Let's refresh the Elixir of Wrath. And let's try and do something. Okay, I think a fight is about to happen. Rammus needs to come mid now. Okay, so the only inhibitor that is down is currently mid lane. Bot lane, towers, probably gonna go down next because usually it's the outer tiers that go down first when people have Baron. Free Drake? Yeah, well, we can't really do much about that. Lissandra apparently has 906 AP. That is shitty. Oh shit! Well, you just walked past the Vayne. Cillian, please. Pop the W. Renekton is about to get caught by Nocturne and Lissandra. I really don't like that. Uh-oh. Okay. Now we're fine. What is Renekton doing? I really want to look, but at the same time, I can't, like, get my eyes off what's going on mid lane. Is he winning? No, he's not. Whatever. Well, I assume that means that Nocturne's gonna... No, Nocturne's not, like, going ham. Alright. Oh, you know what? I should be focusing on the... What's it called? The Vayne? But right now, Vayne is, like, Garden Angeling, so... Yeah. Alright, got her. Wow, no, Rammus. Oh, wow, he actually got him, okay. That was strange. Nocturne suddenly, like, stopped walking, and we got Nocturne killed as well. Well, what would you know? Renekton keeping Lissandra busy sort of paid off? Wait, towers do heal up. Okay, I see. I was wrong. Oh, wow. Lissandra didn't go in there. I actually thought you would. Bot lane farm needs to be taken very soon, so I'm gonna go by myself. I really don't like how some of these teamfights have played out, though. Really feel like they could have been somewhat different. And been really, really, like, it could have been, like, far better for us, basically. Okay, found him. That tower is pretty much dead, so I'm not gonna bother. Whew. The only good thing is that I do have QSS though, so if Lissandra tries to catch me and ult me, like, I'll just get out of it instantly, but I'll have to have my finger over the QSS button. Alright, I'm just gonna go ham on the Jostle. Wow, Renekton survives. I'm gonna try and get the red buff while we're here. Wow, okay. Get these minions. Okay, it died. This could be bad. It is bad. Alright, well. Alright, he dies. I don't know if I need to flash that, but I did. Okay, whoa, okay. Wow, okay. Damn. I was not really ready for that. I didn't really expect him to do much there. Oh wow, I got queued from over the wall by Lissandra. That was a bad turn, Echo. Simple as that. Okay, I can get this at least. Wow, my AD is so high now. Man for my ult bug. What? His ult bug? I just don't think that was a good idea. I bet he's trying to say that he misclicked her or something, but he doesn't want to sound bad. Stun her! She's gonna die under the two turrets. Come on, stun her! Stun her! Why aren't you just walking into him? Oh my god, she would have died to a stun from Renekton there. Because she was taking damage from two towers. Like, who cares if Blitzcrank grabs you? If you just pull off the stun, Vayne dies, and you save the game because she's the AD champion. Wow, we lost. That is... Wow. That loss right there could have been prevented so easily. Whatever. You don't win every game. So anyways, yeah, that was my greatest gameplay. Sadly, a lot of things happened. We played 4 versus 5 for a really long time, and, you know, I did get caught a few times, but I don't really think that was the main reason to why we lost this, but... Maybe I could have prevented a loss if I played a little bit safer than what I did. I guess I was just getting a little bit too cocky. Anyways, yeah, so if you did enjoy this video, it would be nice to give it a like. If this is your first time watching my videos, you can always subscribe to me because I'm always trying to upload a new ranked game daily. Other than that, thank you guys for watching. This has been me, Steve Rockstars, and hopefully I'll see you guys for tomorrow's game.